Hello everyone, today I will make an Oreo cake. If you want to know, let's watch this video. The ingredients of this cake is 2 packs of Oreo, baking powder, 1 cup of milk, cheese and chocolate sprinkle. The first one, you need to prepare 2 plates. This one for the Oreo and this one for the Oreo cake. After that, separate the biscuit from the jam. Like this. After the biscuit become a powder, you can add baking powder. Put the dough into the mold, like this. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video, everyone, and goodbye.